How's it going? We're Sabertooth. We're from Muskogee, Oklahoma. This song's called Release the Hounds. About being hunted down by a pack of wild dogs. This next song is called Tooth. We'll be right back.
say what an honor it is to be here, join the likes of bands like Wolf Ugly and Grandpa Vern and all those other great bands who have been on here, and we really appreciate the opportunity that you've given us. This one's called about choking to death on a corn dog at the state fair and a bunch of people just standing around watching you. It's happened to me. So this is another switch off. If you guys have played State 3, you've heard this song.
Yeah, this song is called Bloodstains by a classic punk rock band, Asian Orange.
Yeah.
fucking love that song. I know we don't do it any justice. All right.
That was part of the song, too.
Yeah, that was the end of the song, special outro of the song.
This one's about hotels.
Yeah.
One that really fucking sucks.
Yeah, it's haunted.
Out Red Roof.
It's haunted. Take a moment to introduce the members of the band. This is our first one of our first forays into being on the internet.
Heck yeah.
We don't have any social media at all. We're ghosts. We only sell cassettes too.
Internet? Yeah.
What is that?
Intranet.
Excuse me?
Intranet.
So, to my right, to the left of your screen, I think, if that's how that works.
Stage left?
Yeah, sure. That's Nicholas Hacksaw Woolridge, Scarecrow Man, Mr. Scrimbles,
the Hacksaw.
And then to my left, not yours, is Declan, the baby boy, wearing a 311 shirt. Scoot over. You saw 311.
Twice.
Were they good?
Weeks. They were great.
Nice. All right. And then behind me, this guy, he's...
What's your name?
That's Alex. Alex Holston on the drums.
Yeah.
And I'm Rusty Shackelford.
Honestly, I feel right at home with how quiet it is. It's just like when we play live shows.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everyone just kind of stands there like... It's like Texas all over again.
This next song is about the 2004 movie Stay Alive, which is about a video game effect. If you die in the video game, you die in real life. And that's what this song is about.
Great film.
Yeah.
almost every night, then I'm your man.
Said that one's just about how much we just really enjoyed our time in Vietnam.
No.
Yeah. Just so much happened over there that changed our lives.
Not for the better.
I don't even know if we're allowed to be talking about things like that.
Who cares?
This next one's about kids dying.
I guess
this is the title track of our album, which you can buy if you can come see one of our shows or something like that. We always got merch.
This is live on the internet. Sabertooth approves children dying.
Not saying Circle Lotus Media does not.
But Sabertooth does.
That's where the disclaimer goes.
Yeah.
This is called Swingset.
Thank you.
was our last song. We forgot to announce that it was our last song, I think.
Woo! We just did.
So, yeah, we just did. Just want to say, hi, Mom, if my mom is watching.
Got food.
And,
Any last plugs you want to get off on them?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, shout out Counterculture Profit. Shouts out Wolf. Shouts out Kanye Twitty. Shouts out Conway Twitty.
Who the fuck is Conway?
And then also Crystal Pistol Zine in Tulsa is pretty badass.
Yeah, check them out.
Yeah. We love you guys.
Oh, dude, shout out Sabertooth, too.
Yeah, those guys fucking suck.
The lead guitarist is kind of a dickhead, but the rest of the guys are cool. That's nice.